नमस्कार दोस्तों, वेलकम टू बिज बोटनी। आज हम पढ़ेंगे इकोनॉमिक इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ आल्गे। इकोनॉमिक इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ आल्गे। आल्गे आर यूजफुल टू ह्यूमन बींग्स इन मेनी वेज, सम आर डिस्कस्ड हियर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, 50% ऑफ द कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड फिक्सेशन ऑफ अर्थ विल बी done by photosynthetic algae. 50% carbon dioxide fixation will be done by a photosynthetic algae. जो बाकी 50% जो carbon dioxide fixation यहाँ पर कौन कर रहे? Plants कर रहे। और जो बचा 50% carbon dioxide fixation यहाँ पर algae कर रहे। Photosynthesis means यहाँ पर photosynthesis के अंदर क्या हो रहा? कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड फिक्सेशन होगा। यहाँ पर देखने को मिलेगा आपको कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड जो प्रोड्यूस कर रहे एनिमल्स एंड इंडस्ट्रीज, दैट विल बी फिक्स्ड बाय द अल्गेस। यूजुअली अल्गे आर प्रेजेंट इन एक्वाटिक हैबिटेट, मींस जो एक्वाटिक एनिमल्स है वो क्या करेंगे? कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड को प्रोड्यूस करेंगे। दैट कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड विल बी फिक्स्ड बाय अल्गेस बिकॉज दे हैव अ क्लोरोफिल पिगमेंट्स। They have chlorophyll pigments. Due to the presence of chlorophyll pigments in the presence of sunlight, these algae preparing glucose molecules by utilizing carbon dioxide and water. In this process, the oxygen is a byproduct. Oxygen is a byproduct of photosynthesis. Being photosynthetic. These algae increase the level of dissolved oxygen in aquatic habitat. Being an photosynthetic algae कैसा है यहाँ पर? Photosynthetic है। Photosynthetic means फोटोसिंथेसिस का बाय प्रोडक्ट क्या देखने को मिलेगा? ऑक्सीजन देखने को मिलेगा। सपोज यहाँ पर वाटर है, समझो वाटर के ऊपर हमें क्या देखने को मिलेंगे? ऑल्गे देखने को मिलेंगे। ऐसा दीज ऑल्गे आर प्रोड्यूसिंग ऑक्सीजन मॉलिक्यूल्स। दीज ऑक्सीजन मॉलिक्यूल्स बाय द टाइड्स ऑफ ओशियंस दीज ऑक्सीजन विल बी डिजॉल्विंग इनसाइड ऑफ they are dissolving in a water of oceans. That's why due to that the dissolved oxygen level will be increasing in a aquatic habitat due to the presence of algae. Next, algae are primary producer in aquatic habitats. Primary producer in aquatic ecosystems. Okay, the only organisms which has the capacity to photosynthesis in aquatic ecosystem means they are algae. They involve in a photosynthesis process. They prepare their own food. That food will be eat by other organisms. Like in a food chains, what happens? We usually call algae as a small algae as a phytoplanktons. Phytoplanktons are eaten by zooplanktons. Zooplanktons are eaten by small fishes are eaten by large fishes. Large fishes are eaten by larger fishes. Okay, larger fishes like sharks, some things. Okay, this type of food chain will be present in aquatic ecosystems. In that, these phytoplankton nothing but algae, they are a primary producer of food in aquatic ecosystems. Next, we are using algae like porphyra, laminaria, sargassum and other up about 70 species of the algae, 70 species of algae we are using as a source of food in a daily we are using up about 70 species of algae as a source of food. Like in China, China peoples, they prepare soups from the algae. Okay, we are using these algae as a source of food. Next, some algae like a brown algae, brown and red algae. Example are algin. This is an example of a brown algae. And kerosene. This one is an example of a red algae. Algin and kerosene we are preparing from a red and brown algae. They act as a hydrocolloids. Hydrocolloids. What are hydrocolloids then? Hydrocolloids are the substances which has the capacity to absorb water. They have a water holding capacity. These hydrocolloids have a water holding capacity. Just like a sponges के अंदर जो water holding capacity रहता ना, वैसा ही हमारे hydrocolloids के अंदर भी water holding capacity देखने को मिलेगा. These water holding capacity containing hydrocolloids we use commercially. We are using commercially. Next, agar powder will be prepared from a algae like geladium and gracilaria. We are preparing a one product, we call it as a agar product. This agar will be used for the growing up of microbes. For growing up microbes we are using a agar powder. Growing microbes like algae, like fungi, and for the growing up bacteria we utilize the agar powder. That will act as a solidifying agents in a preparation of a media. Okay, other than that, this agar is using for the preparation of jellies and creams in a bakery ke andar jo jellies and creams formation hote na, creams ka preparation kya hote, hum kya kar rahe, agar powder use karenge. Agar powder kahan se hum isolate kare, from a geladium and gracilaria algae se. Okay, finally, chlorella is a unicellular algae. This one is a unicellular algae, means it is made up of a single cells. These cells we are using as a source of food. Even in a aerospace, in a space stations too, this chlorella is used as a source of food in a space stations. Other than that, chlorella we are using nowadays, we are using for the preparation of a single cell proteins. For the preparation of a single cell proteins, we are using the chlorella. And sometimes for chlorella also used for a sea waste treatment purpose also we are using a chlorella algae. How we are using chlorella algae in a sea waste treatment? Consider we have a sea waste. On the surface of sea waste we grow a chlorella algae. Because of the high nutrients present in a sea waste, this chlorella will luxuriously grow. And due to a photosynthetic property of a chlorella, they produce oxygen. That oxygen will be utilized by the bacteria, especially aerobic bacteria. Aerobic bacteria utilize this chlorella produce oxygen for the digestion of sea waste. This is how sea waste will be treated by utilizing the chlorella. These are the main economic importance of algae. Thank you.